Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nilivigi. I'm a urologist at Nilivigi Multispeciality Hospital in Belandur, Bangalore. Today, I want to discuss about dialysis. Dialysis is a procedure where the impure blood from the patient is circulated into a machine called dialyzing machine and cleaned up and put back into the body of the patient. This is done when the kidneys are not capable of filtering and cleaning the blood. As we know, kidneys normally have got multiple functions. One of the most important of them is filtering and cleaning of the blood. In many diseases of the kidney, once this function is not there, the patient is dependent on the dialysis machine to clean up the blood. If dialysis is not done, the patient may have excess accumulation of fluid in the body. He may have breathlessness, there is a lack of appetite and other problems. Many patients are afraid that once a patient is started on dialysis, he has to be on permanent dialysis. But this is not true. There are many situations where the kidneys are temporarily damaged and maybe two or three settings of dialysis are enough for the kidney to recover, and after that the dialysis is stopped. Whereas in some situations where the kidneys are permanently damaged, the dialysis has to be on a permanent basis. This is decided by a nephrologist as to whether a patient has to be on a temporary dialysis or a permanent dialysis. However, if the patient needs a dialysis, it is better to seek a nephrologist's opinion, follow his advice, so that the patient can lead a comfortable life. Thank you.